Doubleheader at Lincoln View with Hicksville in town. Senior Bailey Neat getting ready to bat Lancers down 10-3 in the fifth. Lena Lozier beats the throw out at first, picks up the single to get Lincoln View started. Kayla Ashball, RBI, 10-4 lead. But Hicksville will get out of the inning, and then the Aces are going to add to that lead. Allison Brickle into the left center gap. Extra base hit. Finishes with a triple as Hicksville would sweep Lincoln View 20-4, 11-6 your finals.